Triple 262, base turn about 5 miles.
262.
Delta 2285, tower 12818. SkyWest 4541, turn left heading is 030.
Left turn 030, SkyWest 4541.
SkyWest 4541, turn left heading 350, runway 33 left localizer.
SkyWest turn 350, just 33 left localizer, SkyWest 4541.
With 262, turn right heading 260.
Negative 260, triple 262.
SkyWest 4541, 5 miles from Noli, correction, 5 miles from Bend, cross Bend at or above 4,000, cleared ILS, runway 33 left approach, speed 170.
Bend at or above 4,000, clear for the ILS, speed 170.
Reduce speed to 180. Right. So 532, speed 180.
210, so close 532.
Blue 262, turn right heading 300, intercept runway 33 left localizer.
Alright, 3200, intercept 33 left localizer, shift to 262.
Speed 4079, maintain 170 knots to greater until a 5 mile final, contact tower 12818.
Until the better 5 mile final, tower
12818. Top of 532, reduce speed further to 170.
170, top of 532.
Number 266, 7 miles from Bend, cross Bend at 4,000, cleared ILS, runway 33 left approach, maintain 190 knots until it dies.
I cross Bend at above 4,000, so you can beat, we'll maintain the 190 knots until it dies, clear for the ILS, right here, left, jump with 260.
Jump with 52, you still at 180 knots, correct?
Affirmative.
Yes.
Hello, approach, Chip Blue, 1300, 8,000, over 233 left, Alpha.
With 1300 bullets to approach, good morning, descend to maintain 4000.
Descend to maintain 4000, JetBlue 1300, runway in sight.
Yeah. JetBlue 262, reduce speed to 170, maintain that till Nimoy.
Or 170, maintain that to Nimoy, JetBlue 262.
Triple 50, contact tower 12818.
Or third.
Triple 50, contact tower 130.
That's 030, Chip 1300.